back to school. The rush is on. And 7 Action News is getting you ready for the big day. Most kids start the day after Labor Day. Some have already started. But while some students are excited and a little nervous, which is normal, others may be harboring some more serious fears, and that could lead to separation anxiety or even school avoidance. Anytime children change schools, grades, teachers, or move from one city to another, anxiety can build. Parents can be nervous about these big transitions too. We talked with Dr. Jan Case-Ansori, the senior medical director at Blue Cross Blue Shield of Michigan, and she says some anxiety on the part of the student may be a reflection of the anxiety that they are picking up from the parent.
Parents, they have to be careful that their anxiety level doesn't spill over to the young person. So the more confident that parent is, the more they feel like, you know, you're going to do well, you're going to be great, the more the child is going to feel comfortable with the situation.
But if your child starts putting up a huge fight every single morning about going to school or feigning illnesses, you may want to check with their teacher or principal. Sometimes school avoidance is a sign of other problems like bullying, being left out, or having trouble with your classwork. Once you identify the problem, then you can tackle those issues. We'll have more on separation anxiety tonight on 7 Action News at 5 o'clock.